The Trade Department assures the public that Typhoon Odette has not made any impact on the prices of basic commodities as yet. Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez said there will only be price movements if the supply chain is disrupted. Lopez adds that a price freeze will automatically be imposed once an LGU declares a state of calamity because of the onslaught of Typhoon Odette.
Ang kailangan papantayan dyan, after the, yung bagyo, kung talaga may na-damage ng mga passage or yung supply chain ay hindi makakaabot doon sa mga groceries or mga specific na lugar, yan po ang kailangang maiwasan o masolve agad para hindi magkaroon ng kakulangan ng supply at maging dahilan sa pagtaas ng presyo.